Assalamualaikum everyone. So today I'm going to share 5 most complimented perfume in my collection. The first perfume is Dylan Blue by Versace. Normally I wear this perfume at work. It smells nice, quite unoffensive, feminine, clean type of perfume. The projections of this perfume is moderate, depending on how much you spray your perfume. I think it's very great signature scent for any woman. The second perfume is Chanel Mademoiselle, yani ialah Le Privé version, which is night fragrance. It is lighter versions from the original Mademoiselle. So bau dia taklah kuat sangat macam previously. I think this perfume also suitable to use at work, even though it is night versions of the original Coco Mademoiselle. So the third perfume is Candle by Jean Paul Gaultier. Perfume ni memang agak famous. Bau dia sangat kuat, so you don't have to spray more than third time. I think 2 or 1 time is enough because the staying power is very, very strong. So I really love this perfume. I receive a lot of compliment when I'm using this perfume. So siapa yang tak ada lagi perfume ni, cepat-cepat cari, okay? So next perfume is La Belle by Jean Paul Gaultier. This is also a very strong perfume. It is sweeter but not as sweet as Candle. Bau dia ada muskiness sikit and woodiness, tapi memang tahan lama, so korang tak perlu sembuh banyak-banyak with this perfume. I also really receive a lot of compliments with this perfume. And lastly, Hugo Boss The Scent. Yang ni bau dia bau gourmand, so bau dia bau macam makanan, bau coklat campur dengan orange. I pernah review sebelum ni. Some people will love it, some people will hate it sebab bau dia bau food kan. But I really love this perfume and I also receive compliment with this perfume. So thanks for watching. Bye.